Next is a seventh problem where you are getting the mass is 114, carbon is 8 and hydrogen are 18. So if you applied index of hydrogen deficiency, so you will get the 0. That means there is a no double bond is present. So you can say that there is a in structure all are saturated bonds are present, all are the sigma bond. Again, IR spectra, you cannot get any idea from the IR spectra because you are getting only one peak at CS stretching. At 1700 there is a no peak, here again there is a no peak, and 1600 if it is aromatic you can have a peak at here, but again it is not aromatic because of IHD is 0. So from IR spectra we cannot get any informations, but again from NMR spectra it gives a singlet. Singlet, that means your protons are equivalent protons, so hence it is appear as a singlet. So the structure is C8H18. Okay, so these two carbon and six methyl group, so total 8 carbon and Ca3 × 6, so 18 proton are there, and all proton are, we can say, equivalent proton. So by these way we can confirm the structures. So the structure is 2233 tetramethyl butane, where all proton are equivalent proton, which is appeared as a singlet at 0.9 ppm delta K. If you look at the fragmentation pattern, so 114 is a molecular weight, so one methyl group is lost and loss of the 15 MBE, so that gives a peak of 99, and then from 99 this CH3C and CH3 is lost, that gives a MBE 42. So from 99 if you minus 42, that gives a base peak of 57. So by this way you can also